Hey folks, if you are feeling frustrated trying to attract clients, I know exactly how that feels. And it just, you know you really want a client, you know you're good at what you do, you know you can help the people that you are here to help, but they're just not coming in the door. It can be so frustrating. You know, when that happens to me, I just want to scream and yell at the universe. And, you know, I don't, well, sometimes I do. But then, you know, what I do is I look at what's going on. And I know that typically if I'm not attracting clients, it's because something is out of sync with what I'm thinking about what I want to do, with the message that I'm putting out into the world. There's some out of alignment thing. And so what I do typically is I go back to my vision. And this is what I recommend for folks is let's start with looking at what your vision is and getting really clear about what you want. So what you need is a vision of what you want, who you want to work with, how you help them. And then with that, you can do what I call craft a story, craft a new story about what you're creating for your life. And you can say that to yourself every single day so that you are seeing that in your mind every single day. And as you do that, you are the main character in the story. So you're feeling all of this stuff and you're sending out that vibration. And when that happens and you feel good about it, then your vibration and your actions will align with what you really want. So instead of repelling or resisting clients, you'll start attracting them. So it's really important to have a clear vision about what you want. And then if you're anything like me, you may also need or want a plan of how your ideal clients are going to find out about you, you know, that marketing piece. Because if I don't have a plan and if it doesn't make sense to me and I don't believe that they're going to really find out about me and then take that next step and reach out or, you know, buy whatever it is that I'm offering, then, you know, I stay in that frustration stuck place. But once you have a clear vision, that story that you're saying to yourself, and then a plan of how your ideal clients can find you, then all you have to do is stick with it, right? But stuff happens. You know, if you're saying a new story on a consistent basis, I can promise you if you have any resistances or blocks, you're going to come flying in your face. It's possible you'll get distracted. Life will happen. Children, if you have any, will get sick. Parents will need you. And, you know, sometimes what happens for me is what I actually manifest isn't what I actually want. And then I'm like, this isn't working. I'm not feeling the joy that I want to feel. So sometimes what I have to do is go back to the drawing board. So if you are in that process and you really, you know you're good at what you do and you know that you can help your people, but you're feeling stuck, I'd love to help if you're interested in any kind of help. And I know that it is possible for each and every one of us to change. It's possible for you to change, to transform how you're thinking about what you do and shift what you're doing so that the results that you're getting are different. And I work with heart-based entrepreneurs. I'm Catherine Yarbrough. My website is flowingwithchange.com. If you haven't been there, you can check that out. And I love to work with heart-based entrepreneurs who are experienced, who feel confident, and who are just stuck. I also work with newbies, so you can contact me if you're interested. But let me tell you what happens when I work with people who are experienced, who are confident, and who are feeling stuck. What I do is I share with you and teach you tools and techniques to help you clear your blocks and say your new story so that it gets realigned and realigned and realigned to the point where you are feeling joyful about it and you are attracting the clients you want. I can help you get clear about the best marketing approach for you, which is really wonderful because we really only need 1 to 3 ways that we stick with it that's perfectly right for you and your clients. And, you know, and then I can be with you to help you refocus on what you do. So I have a 10-month package that is excellent for folks like you. But what I do is I invite you to just start with the first month, because I don't want you to commit to a whole 10 months with us not having worked together, because it may not be a good fit. But even before you do that, what I recommend is that we just chat. Let's chat and make sure I can help you, make sure this is the right plan for you. And if that's the case, then we can move forward and you can start with that first month. So if you'd like to chat with me about this or check things out, you can go to my website at flowingwithchange.com, and I'll put the link right below for that, as well as for the way to contact me, so that you can schedule that complimentary consultation to chat about your business, and we can see if I can be a person who is right for you so that you can stop being frustrated. I would love to help you make that shift, transform your life, and transform how you're doing your work so that you can really just be in flow when it comes to attracting clients. See you later. Bye.